Fear is a breaking open into the unknown. A shattering of certainties. It is the forging of a new path into the vastness of night. It is the thrill of being awake. Fear reminds you that you live on the edge of mystery. That you drink from the fountain of possibility, that your being is vast. That only the false can die. Do not push your fear away or label it negative or unspiritual. Don't pretend it's not there. Don't rush to delete it or transform it or even heal it. It is not an enemy. It is not a mistake. It holds great intelligence and healing power. It is ancient and wise. Bow before it. Let fear be fear, fully itself. But do not be afraid. Let the body shake, let the heart quake, and know that you are present and opening. And opening. Let fear, so misunderstood, come to rest in your vast heart. Let it walk with you. When it feels unwanted, hold it close. Standing on the threshold, you take those first steps into the void. You are shaking, but you are so damn alive. Teach your children this.
Because the past is just a goodbye.
Teach your children to welcome fear.